phones from 14.
14 to 7.
To 7. We're going to check all those phones. We weren't gone that long, were we?
No. So they should still be in the position we left them in.
Exactly. If you see any different, let me know. Because I might have forget somewhere I put it.
Right, here we are. This is the 14th floor.
Yep, same.
Let's check these doors.
Yep.
Go and clear. Alright.
Next one.
12, right? Because remember, there's no 13 for it. This hotel's get superstitious. 13. I don't know why people get superstitious of the number 13.
And 13th floor?
Yeah, there's no 13th floor.
Oh, yeah, just like on we didn't show them the 14 and 1408. We did tell them, yeah.
This is clear. What? My camera's acting funny, man. I just noticed my camera's acting really weird lately.
Door's closed.
Yeah. My camera acted weird when I was pointing that way. When I was doing this, I saw like circles. Okay. 11?
11.
That's an ice machine.
11? Number
11. Same. It was on the door a few minutes ago. Remember?
Yeah.
Okay, next. 10th.
Number 10.
Number 10. Here we go.
Number 10.
Number 10 we go. Well, that's kind of disappointing. We didn't get really much, did we?
Maybe the viewers will find something we missed.
Probably. Who knows? Same.
Showing that the door is still closed.
Yep. Next. Number 9. Love potion number 9. Remember that song? Love potion number 9. You know what I mean?
So we're exploring this hotel right now, and supposedly all these ghosty things happen, nothing yet.
Same here, I'm trying to figure out if this was even a bust. Oh, hey.
I think that was turned the other way, but we can review the video and find out how we turned it.
Yeah. Ocho. Number 8.
You gotta do it
Man, make our trip worth our while over here, man. Oh, that's all. This is not all they have to offer here. Yeah. Same. Oh, there was a line on my camera. Just for a split second, bro. Bro. Mm-hmm. My camera just went.
Did it?
Yeah, there was like a line all across. I'm not kidding. That was weird. Lucky number 7. Our final stop. And then we'll go to our own floor and then that's it. We call it a night.
That's it. Hopefully y'all catch something that we didn't. Y'all let us know in the comments.
Hopefully we got something out of this. Mm-hmm. Hopefully. Same. Oh, there it is again, the line. It went. My camera's acting funny. Nothing, bro.
Nothing. Still closed.
Man, my camera started acting funny, though. It did. You saw that, right? That line just went. Man, let me just stop playing around. Then we'll check our final floor, which is the fourth floor, and we'll call it a night, folks. This sequel, we're definitely gonna review the footage and see if we caught anything.
Thanks, car. Oh, car.
Camera did it again.
Same.
No, different.
No?
No, look. Earlier, this was like this. Now it's like that. We're on the wrong floor, aren't we?
Closed.
Closed indeed. I just saw something appear on my camera. I might have missed it, but it was like disappeared, gone. So you want to check 5, or we're just going to talk to 4 originally planned?
Go to 5.
5, and then we'll go to our own floor.
Yeah.
Perfect. Let's do it. I bet they're like, like that. Like, okay, I see. You want to have fun? I want to have fun too.
It was lifted up, see it?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Oh, don't even play. Oh, my camera acted out again. No, look, it popped up again. Come here, bro. Jesus. Maybe it's just my camera. Let me try again. Oh, my camera, bro. My camera went purple. Holy crap, went. Bro, my camera.
Yes, that's it.
Wow. We did get a little bit something. You saw it went out of nowhere because there was this circular thing going like this and flying. Hey, was that like that? You sure? Looks like we're about to head back to our room and review the footage. We'll let you know if we caught anything. Yep,
tease it out.
And CeeLo's Alamo City, aka Alamo City Night Out. We'll catch y'all on the flip side. Here we are.